I, and me, Uncle Schmidt, betrayed? This cannot be.
Bye-bye.
Tyler Whitney, we will meet again.
Oh, and there's one more thing. My name isn't Whitney. It's Cat. Robert Cat.
What?
My name is Robert Cat.
Tell him. Okay, so now we have to go up to the roof. And back there should be the end.
Slowing down. You can stop shoveling now.
We don't want to do that.
Keep shoveling.
At least I don't think so.
What are you doing? Have you lost your mind? Stop the train.
As I was telling my friend before you shot him, I've got a ticket for Constantinople in my pocket and I intend to use it.
Constantinople? You won't make it out of Belgrade.
I wasn't planning to stop in Belgrade.
We're still within the Austrian Empire. In the name of the Emperor, I order you to stop the train. Do you think I won't shoot you?
Go ahead.
Too late.
Now you've done it. Damn you.
Oh my.
That
guy's exhausted. Train must go on.
Everything under control, I see. Well done. Maybe you couldn't have stopped the train before we hit the border crossing, but we can't have everything. That's the Serbian army train. By the look of it, I'd say it was General Georgievich. He appears to be following us.
I'm not sure why we're doing this.
Is it? I believe you're right. What on earth does he think he's doing?
Oh, we're being diverted.
He says they've switched us onto the old track. He says we have to stop. The bridge is old. It won't take our weight.
It'll have to.
Uh-oh. I really don't understand why we're doing this, why he wants to cross into Constantinople. I guess I'm not following something.
Good show!
Will you be kissing my girl? Okay. Okay, a still image. Okay.
I say you've had rather a hard morning, haven't you? Why don't you go down and take a bit of a rest? I think we can keep it going ourselves, don't you?
Da, we run train.
We run train! Cool. Alright. Can't go down there. Down there. How about here? No? Okay. Go this way then. To the end? Okay. So we've left all the passengers behind. We don't have that whistle, right? I forgot which car it was in. Oh, other way. I think we need that whistle. Crap, did I trap myself? Here it is. Long way.
It seems you'll make it to Constantinople after all.
He looks pissed.
Congratulations. You've won. What about finding out who killed Tyler? Or have you forgotten about him?
Maybe it was one of the Serbs. Maybe Mahmoud. Well, what difference does it make? They're all dead. I can't help Tyler. I can't help anyone. You were right.
Do we forget about Kronos?
I never should have gotten mixed up in this.
It's awfully casual.
At least I'm serving my country.
What country? You're Jewish, you speak German, you come from Hungary. What is your country?
My father spent his life in the Austrian military. My brother was killed in action. I think that gives me the right to consider myself an Austrian.
I hope the Emperor appreciates your sacrifice.
What about you? Once you get to Constantinople, where will you go then?
I guess we're just still fleeing from the authorities.
There's a man there who has a manuscript I'd like to get a look at.
Oh, that's why.
Do you want to come with me?
Oh, if I only could.
Don't you think the Empire can totter along for a while without your help? I mean it. Come to Jerusalem with me.
I'm thinking about it.
Right, Kronos left.
The ruler of the Queen's Navy, whose praise Great Britain loudly chants.
I guess from peeking at the walkthrough, guys, I figured out that he comes back. I'm not sure, though, with the choices I've made, if he does. We'll find out. Constantinople. And he's naked. Well, half naked.
We should be in Constantinople in an hour.
Where did you get this?
That ring?
I've had it for a long time.
I've seen this tower before.
Where?
If I think for a minute, I'll remember.
Kronos knows what the ring
it's
is.
It's just a design on a ring.
Only an American would say that. It's a family crest. The tower, the hand, every part of it has a meaning.
Maybe they mean he bought it in a flea market.
Kishi?
Don't go away. When I come back, I'll tell you where I saw that tower.
Where are you going?
Out!
Yeah, we're not done yet. Nah. Doesn't work. That's where it came from, right? Now we can see in here. The egg's there. But we We really don't need it now, right? Yeah. Are these things I can look at? Oh, we've seen that already. It's back, right? Place empty. Kahina, yep. There he is.
Mr. Kaz, we have been waiting for you. Not yet, my dear. Would you bring us the Firebird, please?
Mm-hmm. Well, now I'm able to get to it. I mean, I wonder if I picked it up. If I could have just given it to him. Got it. Coming. What you got?
Thank you. And now, if you would be so kind as to open it.
Now, I'm not completely sure, but according to the thing, the poem, Silver Red, Blue, Gold? I don't see a gold.
Mr. Kath, we are wasting time.
Green, blue, I don't think I got it. Well, some of them pressed in. I'm just brute forcing it. Green. I guess it's not green. That's all I got left is green. Oh, my whole finger went inside there.
How beautiful you are.
What's that sound?
Look out the window. It's growing dark.
But what is it?
Don't you know? It is the beating of its living heart.
Now that whistle we picked
now,
up, I wonder if it's connected.
Make it sing.
Make it sing. Oh,
play
that.
Play it.
Play it. Play it deep. Can't do anything yet. I'm still in a cutscene. Oh, they're sleeping through all this? Wow. It's pretty awesome looking. Now what?
Sunset. That's enough. Close the egg now, please. Close it!
What if I go like this? Those eyes.
No!
Ooh. Those teethies. Oh, awesome. That's it. Claw his eyes out. Peck his eyes out. That's what killed Whitney.
Tyler,
that was what killed him. The three claw marks. The bird killed him. He blew the whistle, and that's how the kid found it. All this time, no one actually killed Whitney. No human being, anyway. Kahina! Oh no, not us. I guess it would kill us eventually, too. Oh, the doggy! Max, right?
Wo kommst du denn her? Ich hab dich fast vergessen, Max, mein kleiner Schatz. Oh.
Tatiana.
Oh no, Tatiana. She's in the gun chest. Tatiana, no, don't do that. Oh, someone's gonna hear a gunshot. She's blowing the... Oh my god, with the gunpowder? Oh, how horrible. No, Tatiana. Beware the bird of doom. It's free.
Now, please.
How can that thing fly? How can it come to life and kill people? Never mind that.
What are they saying? What's happening?
It's war! Oh, service on heart death.
War.
I know a skipper who can take us to Gallipoli. We can get a boat there to Jerusalem.
Don't look at me like that.
Those piercing blue eyes.
This war won't last longer than a month. I'll come to Constantinople as soon as it's over. I'll take the first Orient Express that runs after the war. If I don't see you, I hope you find what you're looking for.
No, come with me, or I'll come with you, or something.
Take care of Max for me.
Leaving Max with me? Wow. The Orient Express service stopped between Paris and Istanbul. Oh, no, between was stopped in the outbreak of World War in July 1914. Okay, so we have voice actors who I do not recognize. Interesting tune. Well, hope you enjoyed it, guys. Thanks again to Dageezer Boy for the recommendation. I'm afraid I didn't like it all that much. I mean, I still put it above average because it was a good story. It was just some parts were just so frustrating, and then having to play things over because I wasn't sure what to do. I had to watch all the movies back over and wait for things to finish, like the concert and stuff. Took forever. That took multiple episodes to get through. Do apologize for that. I'd give this a 7 out of 10. And that's being generous. I'm kind of tempted to give it a 6. But where I think 5 is average, 6 or 7 out of 10. Still better than average. I did enjoy the story. It's just I'd rather... Yeah, I'm glad the game's over. Sad to say. 1941. 1942. So thanks so much for watching. See you in the next Let's Play. And, hope you guys enjoyed it at least. Endure. In enduring, grow strong.